Hey, my name is Paul, and today we're going to be talking about robots. That's right, robots. What do you think of when you hear the word robot? You may think of Wally, R2-D2, BB-8, Baymax, or even a pet robot dog I had as a kid. Whatever the case, we use robot today to mean any man-made machine that can perform work or other actions normally performed by humans, either automatically or by remote control. The science and study of robots is called robotics. And even though modern robots have become very advanced, robots are unable to think or make decisions for their own. Robots are machines with programmed movements that allow them to move in certain directions and sequences. So today, we are going to play a game that walks us through the basics of programming a simple robot. So let's get to it. Okay, so we're starting off on the basics, level one of coding a simple robot. Let's do it. So our robot is called Lightbot. Lightbot needs our help to light up all the blue tiles. That is, his only objective is to light up the blue tiles. He has a walk forward command that tells Lightbot to walk forward one block, and a light command which tells Lightbot to light up the blue tile. So as you can see, Lightbot is two blocks away from the blue square that he has to light up. So he has to move forward two blocks and then light up the blue square. Now let's run that command and see what Lightbot will do. Lightbot will move forward two blocks and light up the final blue square. Let's move on to a more complicated level. Now you see we have some new commands for Lightbot. There is a left command which tells Lightbot to turn left, and a right command which tells Lightbot to turn right or clockwise. So as you can see, we have to move forward two blocks, turn, and then move forward another two blocks, turn, and then move forward another two blocks and light up the final blue square. So now let's enter that command and see what Lightbot will do. We need two forward movements, and then Lightbot needs to turn, then he needs to move forward two more spaces, and then Lightbot needs to turn again, and then Lightbot needs to move two more spaces, and then Lightbot needs to activate the final blue square. So now let's run that command and see what Lightbot will do. Lightbot will move forward, turn, move forward, turn, move forward, and then you see, once he gets to the final blue square, he's going to activate the light to complete the level. So these were just some simple codes to program a robot to get from one point to the other and activate a light. So, the project for you is very simple. All you need to do is draw a simple obstacle course for a robot, and then write the code necessary to get the robot from one end of the course to another end of the course. In order to write your code, you can use up arrows to indicate a forward movement of one square. You can use a curved arrow in the direction that you want the robot to turn, and activate the final square can be indicated by an X in your code. So this is an example of an obstacle course and the code necessary to get the robot from one end to another. I can't wait to see the obstacle courses and codes that you guys come up with, so have fun and happy coding.